We're talking a lot these days about washing your hands, and it's important to do it often, but it's also important to do it right. So today we're going to use some Glow Bug Lotion and a black light, and we're going to see how well I do. Really lights up my hands. Think of that. If that was germs, how much good hand washing I need to do. So let's go get that done and see if I do it right. So here's how people wash their hands wrong. They come in and they turn on with their dirty hands, turn on the water. They take a little bit of soap. They go like this, this, and then they turn it off. Maybe they rinse a little bit more, turn it off, and get a towel and leave. So I wash my hands poorly. Let's see what that would look like if this was germs. Oh. You can see there's a lot of what would be germs over here on your hands, up on my fingertips, those fingertips over here. But what a lot of people do is they'll go like this and then they think they're done. So that area looks pretty good and so does that. But when you go quick and you only wash quickly like that, you're only really cleansing one part of your hand. We need to do this right. Okay, so I've got the Glow Germ on. Let's wash them well. Make sure that we get a good quality hand wash. You start by turning on your water, getting your hands wet, taking some soap, a couple of good pumps. Get your hands full of soap. Start on top of your hands and then change the other hand. And go make sure you get down to your fingers, fingertips. And then you want to lace your fingers in between and your palms. And then pull your fingers together and scrub them well that way. Don't forget your thumbs. Most people forget their thumbs. And then washing the base of your hand, your wrists, and then your fingernails. If you go like you're scratching on the palms of your hands, that loosens up any germs underneath your fingernails. And one more time on your fingertips, rinse. And I like to do the last rinse with my fingertips up. And then be sure to take a towel and turn the water off with the towel so you don't get your hands dirty. Throw that away. And then it's really important to use the paper towel. More than those blowers, the hand blowers are not good, but the paper towels really get the friction and clean your hands well. That took about 20 seconds, which is two happy birthday songs or one ABC song, your choice. Sing it out loud if you want, but do it long, do it well. All right, we're gonna turn the lights off. I'll put my hands into the black light and see how I did. Look at that. Most of that is gone. You see what a difference it makes when you wash your hands the right way.